In this video, I'll show you how I fixed my leaking shower. So we have an old frame shower that's leaking from a corner right here. Here you can see where it's leaking out of the corner where the glass meets the frame. I looked around online for ways to fix this, but all I could find were people telling me that I needed to replace the gasket that goes between the glass and the frame. But I found a forum where a guy was mentioning not to caulk over the weep holes or it'll actually cause a leak. So I thought maybe my weep holes were clogged. So I took a small screwdriver and I just cleaned them out. And here you can see the water just pouring out of them. They were obviously clogged. So I went around and dug out all the weep holes in the shower, and then I turned it back on to see what would happen. I let the water run for a little bit and checked for leaks, and it looks like it worked. It's been a few days now, and we're still leak-free, so I guess that fixed it. And yes, we've actually cleaned the disgusting mold off the outside of our shower. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.